In the event of a power outage due to a natural disaster, a portable generator can be a much sought-after amenity, providing temporary power to your home. Generators can keep you comfortable and connected, but they can also be a dangerous hazard. Follow these safety tips to keep you and your family protected when using a generator for backup power. Familiarize yourself with the generator manufacturer's guidelines before operation. Make sure that your generator won't be overwhelmed by startup power needs or the total running load of the appliances connected to it. Also, before connecting larger appliances like ranges, well pumps, or dryers, verify that your generator is rated for both 240 volt and 120 volt loads. Make certain that your hands and the generator are dry before operation and never run the unit in rain or wet conditions. Find a dry-surfaced, open-air, canopy-like structure such as a covered porch or patio to run your generator. Never operate a generator indoors or in a garage that connects to your home. Generator combustion produces poisonous carbon monoxide gas, which can be debilitating and ultimately lethal. If you begin to feel sick, dizzy, or weak while operating a generator, seek fresh air. If you continue experiencing serious symptoms, get medical attention immediately and inform the staff that you suspect carbon monoxide poisoning. Never try to power the house wiring by plugging your generator into a wall outlet. This can cause backfeeding, which overloads the transformer serving your home and poses a serious threat of electrocution to you and the line crews working to restore power in your area. Instead, plug appliances directly into the generator using heavy-duty, three-pronged outdoor class extension cords rated at least equal to the sum of the connected appliance loads. If you must connect a generator to the house wiring, you should first have a transfer switch installed by a licensed electrician in accordance with local electrical codes. Make sure that all electrical devices are powered off before connecting them to a generator or generator-powered circuit. Once the generator is running, switch devices on one by one. Shut them down again before switching back to your utility service. Inspect and maintain your generator regularly. Keeping fresh gas in the tank and running the unit periodically helps ensure that it will be ready when you need it. Remember these tips before connecting and running your generator. Read the manufacturer's guidelines to ensure that you don't overload the unit. Never run your generator indoors. Instead, find a dry, covered area outdoors. Never plug your generator into a wall outlet. Connect appliances directly to the generator using heavy-duty extension cords. Turn appliances off before connecting them. Turn them on one by one, then off again before switching back to your utility service. Maintain your generator by running it periodically and always use fresh gas. Following these guidelines before running your generator will keep you and your family safe until power is restored to your area. At Mississippi Power, safety is our first priority, not only for our employees, but for you, our customers. Check MississippiPower.com regularly for more information on electrical safety.